Hey, what up, everybody? It's Geodude, and today we'll be playing Slender, The Arrival. I'm playing with the dark lights off and the sound... Hold on. Almost all the way up. I'm petrified right now, and, let's get right into it. I don't know if it leaves us where we left off or what's going on there, but I hope so. The game crashed on me again! Let's do it. Sorry guys, I'll be right back, because I think the game's going to crash again, so I'll be right back. Yeah. Well, it's a lot less laggy. What the heck? It's not lagging. That's new. Alright. Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I can get to the place where we were. Alright, let's see here. This is behind, it's gonna be behind the scenes, but oh, okay. What? What? I don't want to start the game over. Aw, bollocks. I've never played a game that crashes so much! I'll be right back! Alright guys, we're back, so I'm just gonna fast forward it, I guess. I don't know. What's going on here? Right, so now let's continue. We didn't get this far. I'm worried that the gates. What the heck are you? Yo! Oh, I'm gonna call you Jen. For engine. What's up, Jen? How you doing, girl? Oh, it's a pathway? Maybe? Question mark? Cool beans, bro. That's cool. What the heck? Can I pick something up? It's cool that there's no lag. That's amazing to me. I don't know what's happened, though. What the heck? Fatal blaze erupts at Oak's at home. Aaron. Arson suspected. What's arson? What the heck was that? Did I just hear something or am I just stupid? Let's wander away from the beaten path, shall we? Walking in the middle of the woods. Not being suspicious about anything. Just trying to play a horror game in the dark. Trying not to crap my wheat. Little pants, I may have spoke a tad too soon. May have spoke a tad too. Have a feeling that bridge is bad luck. That's great. Feeling this bridge is cursed. Oi! I saw you. You did. All the birds are flying away. Why? I wanna be my friend bird! Spring will be my friend. Am I missing anything? Nope. Okay. Great. Thanks, bro. Cool beats, bra. Does he always follow me or something? What is going on here? Now, does he stalk me for a while? Is he on the hillside? My giblets are mine, Slim Man. It's not yours. Oh my lord. Let's walk in there. No. Let's wait on that house, shall we? Let's procrastinate. Up. I see you, weirdo. Hi! What's up? How is it up there, huh? Is it good? What's up with your leg? Are you dancing? Oh, dude. That's great. Yeah, up on there, Slenderman. I'm gonna be down here. That's great. Still up there?
Good.
That's great. I have a feeling we'll be shooting him with this, like, pew 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 pew. Okay. We gotta go in that house now. Wait, oh, I'm just gonna here. Oh, yeah. Walking like a stud. Alright, go through the house. Oh, what? Oh, I'm just paranoid because I see him up there. He's looking at me. That's great. Let's go into the house, shall we? You're not staring at me, please. That's really weird. That's not normal, dude. You need, some psychological help. Hello, house. I've come to explore your mysteries. Please don't kill me. Well, it would be very good if you killed. Whoa. Hey. Some maze. God, I don't like this. Great! I got a picture frame from that. Point was to waste my time completely? Great. Thanks for wasting my time, Slenderman. Jesus. Is he probably supposed to be up on the freaking mountain, too? Oh, is it upstairs? No. I'm just retarded, apparently. Is there anything? I can't barely see. That's it, man. I really strongly don't want to believe it, I guess. I guess that's really what's going on here. I just don't want to believe that's it. My body's like, no, dude, there's more to this mystery. But nope. But he's still on that freaking mountain. Nope, he came down. That's good, I guess. Good for him. Is there a path in the back of the house, though? Go up here. Maybe. Nope. Just a visible wall. Okay. That's great. What are you? That's cool. Charlie liked him. A lot. Charlie liked him a lot. Can't see bloody crap. Thing new, hopefully. Holy Mother of God. Gonna crap myself. Crap myself. Gonna go give it a hug. Give it a hug! Ah! Holy crap! I just crapped myself! Whoa! Shut up, Zan! It's not funny! Holy crap! I almost... Oh my god! Woo! I'm scared. That wasn't funny. You get a kick out of that, man? Yeah, wasn't freaking funny, alright? Wasn't funny. I don't know what that was, but that wasn't funny. Holy crap, that wasn't funny. I'm scared for jump scares now. I'm petrified, dude. That actually scared the crap out of me. Oh, jump scare. Where are you? Don't come out, please. Leave me alone. What the heck was that? Oh my lord. Oh. Apparently in this game you're supposed to get lost? Maybe? But sure as heck seems like me. Oh, I see it. Let's go get some more jump scares, shall we? Holy crap. Look at the gate. I see someone. I see you. Oh, shut up, Crow. I'm gonna stab ya. Oakside Park. Alright, interesting. Is there a side entrance? Look at the front entrance. Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh my god, that gave me a heart attack, dude. Holy crap. Nope. Alright. Let's look in here. Backpack! Anything? Nope. Oh my god, I'm scared. That scared the crap out of me, man. I don't feel good. That hurt. You know? Hold on, I'm gonna turn on the volume. Hey, hold on, I'm gonna turn on the volume. Oh! Oh, that's great. That was just the prologue. Oh, my God. That was fun, you know? Jesus. Well, guys, I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm gonna go drink some tea or something. That was bad.